This is the day 18th for farming, and today, as we can see, the soil is dry enough to give again some water. So we put water pipe in these carries, and this is methi, palak, and dhania. So there are some show of palak and a lot show of methi, but there are again no show of dhania here. So today we are pouring water in these carries. Let's hope that we will see dhania soon. Okay, and I am in the field from morning today, and what we do, we make some boundaries for these haldis, these turmeric plants, to in order to preserve them, in order to make them produce some haldis. This is the nali created by us, and again I am in the process of making boundary for these turmeric plants as well. And these are the, here is the nali for this, this region of turmeric. Now also we do some of cleaning here, and I will continue cleaning in afternoon as well. Today I will do a lot work here for the whole day. And here is the boundary for another group of turmerics. Now this is the part where I will seed the sarso sag, maybe, probably not. And what we do today, we also make a boundary for this part of turmeric plants. Here are the boundary, and this is now much larger boundary for turmeric plants, and we are able to protect these turmeric plants. Now let's hope for a better produce from turmeric. And this part I already shown you. So okay, now we are having a lot number of turmeric plants as well, palak, methi, and dhania. And let's see today what we will do. These are the beds created by my neighbor farmer, and I will also do the same with these fields, and we will make this space, we will make this space suitable for the plantation of potatoes. So we will do in coming days these things, and I will come up with some new methods and some new plantation work with you. Thanks for the listening. Bye bye for the day. Thanks again.